Hello guys and welcome to Crypto Bull, and today I'm going to talk about 5 altcoins, 5 top altcoins, which in my view by the end of the year will make at least 100% of profits. This means that if you are investing $1,000, then you can make $2,000 by investing in these top altcoins, which I will be reviewing in this video. In this video I will not be talking about my usual stuff of my low cap or micro cap cryptocurrencies, which I'm talking about in my other videos. But if you are interested in my low cap altcoins, join my Patreon, as there I am posting my low cap and micro cap altcoins, which can make 10x, 100x and even 1000x by investing in them. If you are interested to joining my Patreon, links will be in description and in first comment of this video. First altcoin is Dash, guys. I will not be deep diving in any of these projects like I do with all my other videos on CryptoBull channel, because on my other projects on low cap and micro cap I am trying to deep dive and give you the main idea behind the project. But here I will just go over the prices of these top altcoins, which I think that to my opinion will make at least 100% if you will invest in them. And first one is Dash, guys, because this is legit and all these projects which we will be reviewing, these are legit projects, these are top projects. But as you know guys, by investing in legit projects you will not make so many x's as by investing in low cap on micro cap cryptocurrency projects. And first one, like I said, is Dash, guys. To my opinion, easy 100% by investing in Dash, because this is a legit cryptocurrency. And one more thing, still haven't exploded over the prices of all-time highs of previous 2017. In 2017 its price was over 1000 and currently you can get it for less than $200. So easy 100% in my view, because this is a legit project. People are using it. It is used as payment method. Do your own due diligence, do your own research on this project. But this is real project, guys, and to my opinion this is hugely underrated. And in circulating supplies there are only 10 million of coins, guys. Yes guys, these are coins, because this is actually a cryptocurrency or blockchain built where they have their own blockchain. Next one is Stellar, guys. This could go even more than 100% in my view. I believe that this cryptocurrency will be well over $1 also by the end of 2021. This is also a legit project. And also to know, guys, or to notice, that even MoneyGram, who is used for sending payments between different countries, previously MoneyGram was using XRP, and currently MoneyGram is also starting to work with Stellar instead of going to XRP. And as many countries also are implementing, are working on their cryptocurrency by using not XRP but by using Stellar ecosystem. So Stellar will also, to my opinion, by the end of the year will cost at least $1, or it could cost even $2 or even more by the end of 2021. So another easy 100% earnings if you are interested in legit projects. So next one is IOTA, guys. And if you don't know what is IOTA, why it is growing, or also do your own due diligence, but in my view this is also another project which could easily reach $3 by the end of 2021. Because this project, guys, also if you look at price action, if we go into all, you can see that back in 2017 its price has reached about $5, and currently this cryptocurrency costs only 131, guys. And not to mention that it still haven't exploded, and this year it still haven't reached its all-time high of 2017. And in my view this also could explode, guys, because this is the fast blockchain. And also, like I mentioned, do your own due diligence, check out this project, because to my view, guys, this project is also hugely underrated. So check this project out as well, or consider or pay attention to all these projects which I'm talking about. And by the way, guys, my videos are not financial advice here on CryptoBull channel. I am just sharing with you my opinion, and I am actually showcasing you where I am investing in myself. And like I said, my low cap and micro cap cryptocurrency picks I'm posting mostly to my patrons on my Patreon. If you are interested, join my Patreon. There you will get to know first about my low cap and micro cap pitch cryptocurrency picks, guys. And links to my Patreon in description and in first comment of this video. And fourth cryptocurrency is Binance Coin, as Ethereum is getting much more expensive. Transaction fees are getting more expensive, and now currently for 2021, those projects which are coming into space, they can easily move to Binance Coin, because pretty much what Binance Zero is, or what Binance Smart Chain is, it is the same type of blockchain as Ethereum. It is pretty much a copy, and you can easily, if you are running a project on Ethereum blockchain, you can easily move it to Binance Smart Chain blockchain and run the same project. And obviously many people have done it so because of high transaction fees, and there are transaction fees on Ethereum about $300 to $400, and the more expensive Ethereum becomes, the more expensive transactions are getting on Ethereum. That's why lots of projects are moving to Binance Coin. I'm not saying that Binance will be like king forever and it will be growing forever, guys. To my opinion, in this bull run, it will definitely reach about $1,000, exactly because of this reason, that Ethereum's price is getting bigger and transaction fees are getting much bigger. And last project which I wanted to mention today is obviously Litecoin. This is also one of those cryptocurrencies which used to be compared as silver to gold. And by the way, guys, Litecoin is implemented everywhere as a payment method, and Litecoin is also working on privacy implementation, and you can check more information about it also with the project. But to my opinion, this is also very underrated project, and it will also go easily over $400, because Litecoin has a huge community and lots of people are believers in Litecoin, guys, similar as with Bitcoin. And Litecoin can be used as a payment method on almost every website which you can find out there, and this is one of the oldest cryptocurrencies out there. That's why it has a huge community, and in circulation, as you can see, there are 60 million. So yes, guys, these are five top altcoins which in my view will make at least 100% from investment. This means if you invest $10,000, these will be like safe bets that you could easily make by the end of 2021, when we reach the bull hype, at least 100% on your investments. This is what I wanted to share with you in this video. I hope that you found this useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.